I came across this old video they did April 1st, 2015, so I decided to post it. It's funny how things change, and some of the things in there I cannot do due to my sciatica. I have to be careful in terms of spine flexion, so I decided to put it. I never got a chance to edit it. Actually, right now I'm just pretty much practicing my breathing and tightening my core. Actually, I should start doing that again. I need it. Okay, enjoy the video.